they want mama. People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the who are addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that bring a trauma. Overseas they will try stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living. In the USA, the big CIA, the Blitz and the Crips and the KKK. But if you don't mind, that's what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love, love. Are people killing, people dying, children hurting, you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach and hold your tongue the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, send us some guidance from above. Cause people got me questioning, where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? The love? It's just ain't the same, always young change. No days as raised the war insane. If love and peace is so strong, where are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nation dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lines of lady ones with hunger and suffering. So ask yourself, is the love really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is gone wrong in this world that we live in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them divisions, not respecting each other, deny the brother. What is going on? But there is reasons undercover. The truth keeps secret, you talk on and interrupt. If you never know truth, that you never know love. You gotta have love, you gotta have love.